the cab, Bronte.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Glad to hear it.
Engulfing.
Hi.
Hurry the fuck up!
Buckle up!
Agency keeps calling. I answer, mushy mushy, no one here.
What's the greatest decade in American history? The 1920s. We led the world in literature, aviation, music, and entertainment. Today, this country's a piece of dog shit. Let's bring back the glories of the jazz age by recreating the conditions that turned America into a superpower. The noble experiment is worth trying again. Vote yes on Proposition 14. Bring back Prohibition and usher America into a new golden age.
Breaking news.
Vinewood agent found murder.
Are you drinking manure?
Flo says so.
Vinewood talent agent Rocco Pelosi has been murdered. Pelosi, who represented the actor Milton McElroy and the director Anton Boudelet, moved to Los Santos from Alderney a few years ago. Police as yet have no leads.
Pollution news.
A water quality test has come up with some troubling findings for people who don't like drinking manure. Flow Independent Research, a group funded by Refreshing Flow Bottled Water, published the study, which found local Los Santos drinking water contains high levels of manure and other agricultural runoff. They recommended switching to bottled water immediately.
This was Weasel News.
Oh, yeah. That is the lowdown.
91.1.
Jazzy soul rock coming at you. El Chicano.
What's happening?
Hey! How'd I trip yesterday?
Hey, what's up?
Hi!
What's up?
go?
Nut job.
Calm down, sir. You can just give me a detailed description.
Thin, sallow, definitely an addict of some sort. He smells like he hasn't bathed in weeks. White, middle-aged. Officers, here he is. This man is insane. He destroyed my house.
Whoa, hey. No, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist. Yeah, get him.
Freeze. Hands in the air.
En route.
Dumb move, John. Try to do a nice thing for someone. Take some time out of your day.